I have to tell you, I'm taking now foreign leaders to come and see this. They're absolutely amazed. There's no other word. They're amazed. Because I think it's a center like no other. We have monitoring of attacks. Iran attacks Israel on a daily basis. We monitor these attacks. We see these attacks. And we foil these attacks all the time. Iran threatens us in many other ways. They've issued in the last 24 hours threats that destroy us. They'll target our cities with missiles. We're not oblivious to these threats. They don't impress us because we know what our power is, both in defense and in offense. But the important thing is that any country can be attacked today with cyber attacks, and every country needs the combination of a national cyber defense effort and a robust cybersecurity industry. And I think Israel has that, and has that in ways that are, in many ways, unmatched. I hope that, I hope that you have a chance to visit Be'er Sheva, but I think that in, in many ways, what you're seeing here today is something that is being replicated throughout the world. That is, people from around the world come to Israel, and Israel is going everywhere around the world. There is such a thing that I call today cyber diplomacy. If you want to see it reflected on a map, look at the blue. The blue are all the new agreements that we have made in various efforts, around the world in the year 2017. I've been to Africa 4 times in 2 years. To South America, most recently in Brazil, we have, with the great powers of Asia, we have new agreements. Every single country here, in Israel's expanding diplomatic horizons is talking to us about cyber. They all want to share in our knowledge of cyber defense. That doesn't mean that we share with everyone, and it doesn't mean that we share equally with those that we share. But we general policy of cooperation between governments, and we have a general policy of cooperation with companies.